People grew cotton over 5,000 years in places as China, Egypt, and India. They grow it now as well. Before 1800, cotton was more expensive than silk because many factories needed a lot of workers to pick it. However, there was a huge increase in the number of slaves. This increase resulted in much cotton production and price fell. Cotton became the cheapest product in history. In the 19th century, cotton was making more money for the USA than tobacco and sugar.